So into this game we go. We got
Corrin versus Corrin. Dude told me he wasn't gonna play Corrin this match. Told me he was gonna play Villager. But the thing is, he told me is that Villager gets kind of bodied by Mario.
Yeah, like, and you had to assume that Twan was gonna call Mario. Here we go. Oh, whoa.
Oh my God. Zero to
and
death.
He made it back. Wow. Wow. Here we go.
Man, starting off McDonald's.
That was. Great job by Twan. That's how it's done with Mario.
Dude,
FYI, that's how Mario is played.
Do the Mario. John Leguizamo is not rolling in his grave, thankfully.
Oh man. And you know what? Blaze is just answering back.
Dude.
Oh, look at that. 86%. And he hasn't taken anything yet.
No.
So it's like, you can get me, I can get you, man.
Dude, like, if you want to back me up.
Oh, nice DI, though. It's
almost
back.
Killed him the same way he did in the first stock, man.
This is turning into like a blood match.
Bloodbath.
Very quickly.
After the last match, just always.
Oh yeah, everyone needs to be aggressive and crazy now. The standard has been set for this tournament.
Like, if you don't hit some janky stuff, you have to do it.
You have to. Oh, you need to like be powered up and hit with four smashes.
Oh yes. Just hold on a second, man.
All right, so he's jumping off because he's got a quick phone call and still have me though. Twan doing a really good job so far, keeping his stock alive. Oh, goes over the fully charged dragon thing. Not enough though. Twan will juggle him in the air. See up airs. Mario up air. Let's go. Oh, forward smash. Not enough. 71% though. Still hasn't lost his stock. Oh, but that will take it. So Twan losing his first stock after his amazing start. Zero to death. Hello. Still slugging at her. Keeping up in the air. That's really smart to use the up B. Just pitches them up fully. Nice tech. Tech saves there. Oh. Almost had the shield break that time. Corrin, so powerful. I think the best thing he needs to do right there is send it back. But he'll learn that. He'll learn that talk. Mario's got the game forward, so. Corrin well in percent. Kill percent. Putting Mario in the air. Twan's just struggling back. Oh, gets spiked on the edge. Too close to tech, I think. Barely getting back. Oh, is this gonna be enough? Oh, gets pushed back on stage. Trying to get to neutral. Back though. Goodbye, Corrin. Oh, but no, not yet. Both players going like ham. The spike! Oh, and he went for the ledge grab and that's what happened to you. Grab it twice. Blaze clutching that out so good. Wow, so that was a very tight match. Blaze coming back after getting zero to death and getting up to 144 with the spike. Nice aim. So Twan's now got some thought ahead of him. Where are we going? Are we getting the run back? We might be getting the run back. I think we are. Let's see now. Oh, house through that. Can we have super armor on this? I'm not quite sure. Oh, here we go. We got the combo on the go. Down throw, up tilt. Oh, went for the up smash that time, but Corrin able to get out of it. This is game two. Blaze took it back.
Oh, did he now?
He did. He
after that sexy early game kill.
Yeah, he managed to get back, and Twan went for the edge guard, grabbed ledge twice, and got punished by the spike of Corrin.
Corrin, all downer spike?
No, the B spike.
B spike, like
the over B spike. I don't know what it's called.
Oh, the tipper on his dragon lunge.
Yes.
Okay.
He got the very edge of that, and yeah. Mario went goodbye.
Goodbye, Mario. Oh my God, drop shield.
Hello, you don't drop shield against Twan here. Just throw the forward smash. So here we go. Oh. We got the...
try to counter. Oh.
No, you can't counter. He'll go for the grab again. So Twan doing a really good job with the grabbing there. Up a stock again.
Oh, gets the read. Nice. That covers at least, like, I think it covers every single option.
Gross.
It covers like every single option. You'll roll it, the lasting hitbox will catch you. You jump, lasting hitbox will catch you.
Oh, here we go.
Nice.
Follows
him
up into the air and takes him up the up air. Corrin only have 50%.
Uh-oh.
You don't want to be up there. You don't want to let Mario get away with the
Don't let Mario carry you up, dude. Oh, that projectile, man.
That projectile, he keeps getting hit by it. just, I mean, no offense, it's kind of surprising because Mario has cape.
Yeah, and the fact that the projectile itself is just so weak. Like, Korin's Dragon Fang shot gets beaten by at least almost every projectile in the game, which is crazy.
Yeah, seeing how much, I guess the more you charge it up,
even more charge
yeah,
up.
Yeah, well, that time the fireball did it.
No, it went under the fireball because he jumped and fireball went diagonally downwards.
Oh, gross.
Like, if... Like, even Mega Man's Lemons beat fully charged...
Corn Shot?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's,
wow.
It's crazy how weak it is. Pretty sure.
All right, well, Blaze doing a very good job keeping alive here.
Nice,
got Mario
nice
off stage.
Holding, nice holding his
not
shield.
Not where he wants to be.
Oh,
and the spike, not enough. Oh, would that do it?
Oh,
oh,
he was going
for
the
spike.
Tipper.
He was just not quick enough. Up ahead of time. Oh, but
oh nice. That was nice,
wow,
dude.
Wow, that was really good.
The ledge.
The ledge jump to back air.
Yeah, nice. Korin.
Korin. So Blaze putting.